Good evening, ladies. And I wanted to jump on here because tomorrow is March 1st. And I love the month of March. Why? It's awesome. It starts 03, the third month. I love the number 3. It's my favorite number. I have 3 kids. My birthday is in March. Love that. I'm an Aries. Definitely fits my character. What else? Oh, St. Patrick's Day. I love St. Patrick's Day. And I love the color green, bright green. It's so pretty, so pretty. But anyway, because it's March and I love March, I am gonna get my butt in gear and start setting my goals. I bought this today. I'm gonna share with you what I wrote in it. So today I was in Staples to get paper, my colors, to make up my protein recipes and put them on cards for ladies. And then I saw this book. I'm like, how awesome. It's my colors. Love it. So I'm going to journal starting tomorrow and make my calendars. I mean, so true, right? I don't know if you can see that. One woman can make a difference, but together we can rock the world. All right, so I did my schedule. So what I did is I wrote down everything that is permanent, everything that I have to do at this time. And what I did is I added my classes, my clients, and what time I need to eat each time, each day, each time in the day. And then what I'm going to do is write down what I've eaten throughout the day to keep track of it. And then, you know, I'm going to write notes at the end of the day to kind of tell me my thoughts, see how I went, when I was hungry, if I was hungrier in a certain time, things like that, so that I can adjust my meal planning to accommodate how I feel, my workout schedule, everything like that. This is my Tuesday. Same thing. I put down everything that I need to do. And then in here, I signed up for a yoga studio. I'm going to figure out what their schedule is versus mine. And I'm also going to put my own gym time as well. So I'm going to kind of put that in again here, notes. Wednesday, the same thing. I put in, you know, my workout, what I'm going to eat, when I need to eat, and then I'll fill in the empty spaces with things that I need to do throughout the day. The notes, same thing for Thursday. Thursday is a busy day here for me in the studio, so I probably won't do yoga or go to the gym this day, but it all depends. And that's kind of Friday, same thing. So writing in a journal. This is my Tuesday. Same thing. I put down everything that I need to do. And then in here, I signed up for a yoga studio. I'm going to figure out what their schedule is versus mine. And I'm also going to put my own gym time as well. So I'm going to kind of put that in again here, notes. Wednesday, the same thing. I put in, you know, my workout, what I'm going to eat, when I need to eat, and then I'll fill in the empty spaces with things that I need to do throughout the day. The notes, same thing for Thursday. Thursday is a busy day here for me in the studio, so I probably won't do yoga or go to the gym this day, but it all depends. And that's kind of Friday, same thing. Writing things down and mapping them out in a journal, something that you can keep with you, something by your bed, on your counter, whatever. Not as well as journaling and putting it in this book, I also put everything in my calendar, in my phone, with alarms to remind myself to eat. That is my biggest thing. I get busy during the day and I forget to eat, and then I'm starving, and then blah, blah, blah. So I need to start eating better and find my own workout time as well and do different things. So I'm going to start journaling them. And I'm not drinking any alcohol till my birthday. And I want to see where, with eating and exercise and proper sleep, where I'm going to be and how I'm going to feel. So I'm looking forward to that.
niggas wanna talk shit, but why don't you put it on the blog, nigga? Rockin' like this is my job, nigga. We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us.
I can't wait for concerts. I miss concerts. How can I go to a show? I can't wait to go to a show. On top of putting it in my phone and journaling, this is new, the journaling. I have dry erase boards. I have one by my bed. So when I first wake up, it's right there. So I'm gonna put there. Then I have one in my kitchen to remind me of key things that I need to do. And I also have one in my office. And I'm gonna update those to match the journal in here so that everywhere I go, there's a reminder that you need to keep going, Tina. No making any wrong turns. You want to keep it here 25 days, because on the 26th day is my birthday, and I'm going to be I don't know, how old am I going to be? On top of putting it in my phone and journaling, I have dry erase boards. I have one by my bed, so when I first wake up, it's right there. So I'm gonna put there. Then I have one in my kitchen to remind me of key things that I need to do, and I also have one in my office. And I'm gonna update those to match the journal in here so that everywhere I go, there's a reminder that you need to keep going, Tina. No making any wrong turns. You wanna keep it here 25 days, because on the 26th day is my birthday. And I'm going to be, I don't know, how old am I going to be? I think that all of you should join me. You don't have to be perfect day one. I'm not going to be perfect day one. All you need to do right now is grab a notebook and start writing stuff down. That's all you need to do. Look in your calendar. See what you can do to achieve those goals. I am going to journal some stuff and video keeping, showing you what I'm doing to keep on track. That also gives me accountability, so I stay on track and I make no excuses. So join me, do it with me, watch me. I have some things throughout the week that I'm doing that will help you as well and me. And again, I think you should join me. Get out your notebook and start writing those goals down. Write your schedule. Get on track. Tomorrow at 11 o'clock, I'm going to be doing, what am I calling it? Meal Prep Monday. If you have any questions, message me. Summer's coming. Warm weather's coming. You're going to get into your teeny weeny bikini. Are you? If you come with me and follow along and do as I do, then you can hit your goals, just like me. So message me if you have any questions. Again, all you need right now is a notebook and start writing down your goals and your schedule for the week. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. No excuses. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Okie dokie. Have a great night.